Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 857. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 8 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 8 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 8, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 4 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 457. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we try 9 times, that is 49 into 9. If we try, it will be 441, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 441, subtract, 16 will be left. Now 49 into 9 we did, so add both. So 49 plus 9 will be 58, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 1600. Now we can compare this 58 with this 160. So 58 three times is 176. So we cannot try, 174. So we cannot try three times, we have to try two times. So 582 into 2 we can try, and we'll be having 1164, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 1164, subtract, and we'll be left with 436. Now 582 into 2 we did, so add both. So 582 plus 2 will be 584, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 43,600. Now compare this 58 with this 436. So 58 seven times is 406. So we can try seven times. So 5847 into 7 we can try, and we'll be having 40,929, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 40,929, subtract, and we'll be left with 2671. Now 5847 into 7 we did, so add both. So 5847 plus 7 will be 5854, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 267100. Now compare this 58 with this 267. So 58 four times is 232, so we can try four times. 58544 into 4 we can try, and we'll be having 234176, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 857 will be 29.274. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 857. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.